Every Tennessean deserves a safe and healthy workplace, but some workers are forced to breathe in a known killer, secondhand smoke. So the next time you're at a restaurant or bar that still allows smoking, give your server something extra with your tip and put out your cigarette. To get involved in the effort to reduce secondhand smoke exposure and lower healthcare costs linked to tobacco, contact the Campaign for a Healthy and Responsible Tennessee at tnchart.org. Brought to you by Chart